bricks, eh? I need them bricks. Obscene. Hit them in a couple months now. God been letting blessings come now. The homie told me I was drunk in love. I said shit, I was strung out. People told me we should double back, but I don't really see the luck in that. Now I'm the one all the women been busting at. They shoot, they shot, I bust back. But it seems I can't love no more. Honestly, I don't trust these hoes. To be real, I wanna start a fam. I'm too thrilled to be doing it for the ground. I guess my pride got me kinda in the jam. But I don't give a damn, I'm a man. I know they wanted me to scream fuck you, but that ain't me. I just went from being in love to having love for you. For you, for you, for you. Coming through the jet, kinda because of you, I'm becoming the best. I won't lie, it's been nights, I ain't slept. I won't lie, it's been meals I missed. Lost focus, almost lost it all. Regained my composure, restarted the ball. On some drunk nights, I reach out and call. At least the ones when I'm feeling they long. My ride, my ride. Start slipping through, we start drinking more. Fights got physical, I started having visions of other men kissing you. I still tried to fight for you, guess I wasn't getting through. Still down a ride for you, still right here for you. No matter if I don't hear from you, shit. But I guess my soft side still my downfall. Cause I still let you vibe, wanna vibe off. Thought about us last time I was in Bell Harbor. It'll be a long time before I'm Chanel shopping. You made it hard for these women, especially ones who I feel all about the image. And not to sound innocent and just point the finger, it probably was my fault and I probably won't admit it. And the way I was living was probably whack, but you don't get a nigga back like that. Nah. Because of you, I'm coming to best my ride.